workers in the fashion industry consist of many separate but independent sectors. These sectors include textile design, production, fashion design and manufacturing, fashion retailing, marketing, marquee, fashion shows and media and marketing. Each sector is divided into goal of satisfying consumer demand for apparel under condition that enable participant in the industry to trade at a specific point and looking good. Fashion is an inherently a social phenomenon. A person can't have a fashion by himself but for something. To be defined as fashion, there need to be domination and followers. The domination can take several forms from the top down or bottom down or traditionally